Now for the last look. The world has known Russian President Putin to be a man who knows what he wants and knows how to get it.
Победа будет за нами. Спасибо.
He certainly is not the shy and retiring type. That's why earlier this week, I was surprised to see this.
Not once. Surely, time has come to change this.
It was Putin asking very nicely and gently for the World Expo to be held in Russia in 2020, please.
But in all this time, Russia has not hosted the World Expo. Not once.
Having sat with him at close quarters, I was stunned by this Putin. He seemed so soft and tame. Perhaps it was because, uncharacteristically, he was speaking in English. Now, to be fair, at least he can speak English, and quite well.
Completely free of charge.
Very few American or British leaders can speak any language other than English. Remember Newt Gingrich's bilingual apology a few years ago?
A la comunidad latina. Y espero que acepten este comunicado.
Or here's President Obama trying his hand at Hebrew.
Tov lehiyot shuv baharetz.
Maybe they should all listen to Tony Blair, who admitted that trying to speak French was a bad idea.
Peut-être une bien mauvaise idée.
But then again, he tried it anyway.
Merci de m'avoir écouté et au revoir.